This was a tune I played very often on the viola, and this was from the book Leichte Etüden für Bratsche, Viola, from Robert Pracht, and this was number 50, the Andante.